Good afternoon. My name is Jerome Rose, and I'm the founder and director of the International Keyboard Institute and Festival. I'm delighted to be at Hunter College in the Lang Recital Hall. With me is Miss Anne Riegler from Germany, and she's going to perform for us the Tombeau de Couperin. I'm not sure how many pieces we will be able to hear, but I'm sure we'll hear a very fine performance. I will sit here because of we're being videoed, and hopefully I will not disturb you too much being close by. Do you have the music to the?
It's on the table.
It's on the table. Okay. Play a few more.
Thank you.
Well, do you want to are you here? All right. It's a lovely performance. There's a wonderful remark. I forget, a very famous socialite in New York said, "You can never be too rich or too thin." And with Ravel, you can never play pianissimo enough. So it's the same thing. There's so much of the beauty and the color that you're missing. What you have to understand, which Monsieur Entremont will absolutely reconfirm, is Ravel's piano was either a Pleyel or an Erard. It is a different piano from the modern Steinway. He loved a particular sound, a particular color. And you are missing this, and so often. So where it says pianissimo, there's a kind of exquisite, and they called it impressionism, but there's a beauty of sound, of texture, like pastel. Yours are primary colors, generally. You're missing the pastels. You know how you used to, as a child, you used to use chalk and used to rub and blend the colors together? Remember that? How you used to do that? This is what's missing in your sound and in your colors. And you will play this again for the Metro. But I wanted to just say, this is something, and he will cover this also. But I believe he will confirm the fact that Pleyel and the era, they were a different sound. They came out of the Chopin era all the way through. And it was not the same forceful sound of the Steinway. You have to have a particular sound in your ear when you play this music. Yes? Okay. Stop the cameras and we'll continue. Yes? You have to.
Of Ravel for the. And the work of Ravel for the orchestra. Have you heard that?
Of course.
With orchestra?
Yes, of course.
And you got the color. They are there. Mm-hmm. It's very interesting. And this is the same thing for Alborada de Gracioso. It's the same thing for the Tombeau de Couperin. It's a lot of for the bark on the ocean, etc. Mm-hmm. You're from where?
Germany.
Huh?
Germany.
Deutschland. Yeah. The Stadt?
Würzburg.
Mm-hmm. I know Würzburg because this is a low train and it goes very slowly from Stuttgart to Würzburg.
Probably.
Oh, yes, I know. Bon, well, okay. Alors. Go ahead.
Yes. I will skip the repeat for time issue.
Yeah.
Okay.
You right away. Already, you have pianissimo. You have a crescendo there and a diminuendo. Crescendo, diminuendo, crescendo, diminuendo. You have to do it, huh?
Mm-hmm.
And not too fast.
Okay.
Hello. That's fast enough. It's too soon. You have a pencil? Somebody has a pencil? Or a pen? Or the, yeah. One thing is good with French music. It's extremely well marked what you have to do. You can be a perfect idiot and play it well because if you follow just what is written. Okay? Yeah. That again, and pianissimo from there. Pianissimo. Pianissimo. Crescendo. Good. To make the repeat. Huh?
Mm-hmm. Yes, I will.
Alors, go ahead. I put a fifth on the top because that way I got the legato, you know. And that way it stops you from running. Because if you put a five that way, you can keep the finger. That makes the legato. Fingering is very important. Okay. Mm-hmm. You don't like me, huh?
I can change that immediately.
Three, two, five. Mira mi. That's correct. Three, two, five. Okay. Go ahead. We don't have the time. Go ahead. C'est pas allez, non, c'est allez. Without dynamics, without nuance, pianissimo. Pianissimo. second one, but that's it. What fingering you do on the...
1, 2.
Yeah. And all of that extremely the same tempo. Very equal.
Mm-hmm.
A beautiful piece, huh?
Yes.
You like it?
Yes,
but
I love it.
But it's so many details. Look, you have to look at the score. You have the slurs. You have the dynamics. You have the accent, you have the... It's a, you have to learn all of that. You have to memorize everything.
Mm-hmm.
And extremely stable as far as the tempo is concerned, okay?
Mm-hmm. Okay?
Okay?
Yes, thank you.
You play the fugue?
Sure.
That's very courageous. Too loud. It's pianissimo. La. Try to avoid to take your mind off. Stay on the board. La. No, I don't like to see that. Good. Fa mi. No, that's it. Fa mi, fa mi. Fa mi. Fa re, bottom. Crescendo, e subito piano,
mm-hmm.
Without a ritenuto.
Mm-hmm. Okay.
Huh? Try from there. Somewhere. I don't know, it's difficult to take again. Thank you. accent is on the A. Is on the, is there, the accent.
Mm-hmm. Okay.
Is there. Good, okay.
Thank you.
But you have to keep an imperturbable, very steady tempo.
Okay.
Don't move one thing.
Okay.
Difficult. You memorize very easily?
No. It took me a lot of time.
Good. It's important. Thank you. ça. Attends. No, start again from there. Oh, da, da, da. Oh yeah. Je sais pas. You do that. Well, that's right. Yeah. When you start so loud. and you start with da 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 da. No. You have to be da 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 da. Thank you. crescendo. Understand? De crescendo de tout seul. Oui, ça va, ok. Don't rush there. Take it, take it, take it. Nowhere, nowhere you rush. Nowhere. Mm. Okay. You like to rush?
No, actually not.
Yes, you like it. Like anybody else.
It happens.
Okay. Alors, da, da, da. Pam 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 pam. It's pianissimo for 4 bars. Now. Molto legato. pa-pa-pam. La pa pa pa, la pa pa pa, la pa pa. Voilà. Hop. Yam pa pa pa. It's good, but no, hold it, hold it. Ah, that's a problem.
It's a problem?
The following. Depends on the tempo. It's very important. Pa, pam, sol, legato. La di, la di. And 2 bars of legato. Ah. En fait, I don't repeat the me. It's not legato enough. Yes, like a snake. You like snakes? No.
No.
It is. That's it. That's it. good. Multi, molto legatissimo. Passivo. You know, nada. On the beat. C'est pas. Nada. Too long?
No, we have to move on. We have another artist that wants to play for you.
Okay. The toccata, you know. Not too fast.
Okay, thank
okay,
you.
Have a play of it? Yes. Play it.
Do you have the time to play it or not?
Yes. Well, we have, okay. Let him play the toccata, yes.
This is your tempo?
Well,
for the toccata?
Your tempo, I am there to say. If I like it or not. Hey, hey, where are you going? The TGV. You know, you have to think. Fa, mi, re, si, mi, re, mi, re, sol, la, si, fa, mi, re, si. Taka, 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 taka. This is fast enough. La, si, fa. Thank you. Yes. Good. You know, you don't put the accent in the right place. C'est la, 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 la. That's all. Then there's no accent. Yeah. That's it. Take the time there. That's very good. Don't hush. Take the time. Take the time to play. When it's rushed, you cannot hear anything. It's ugly.
Okay.
It's not difficult.
Not at all.
Oh, you see? She agrees with me.
This is
good.
Monsieur Ivan Gusev.
You played well.
Thank you. Very
you're wonderful.
Thank you.
Okay. I'll be hear you again.
Thank you very much.
Thank you. This is yours?
No.
I give it. Whoop, whoop. Beautiful piece. I love that piece. I love the Barcarolle, it's wonderful. You're Indian? No, no. Allez, here we go. You speak English, okay? Yes. Good. If I was not knowing, I would be sure that you come from Moscow. You know why? Tell me why. God, they put the pedal so badly there. It's terrible. Pedal, 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 all the way. No. No, no, sorry. It's not your fault. It's not your fault. Everybody I have coming from Moscow, they put the pedal nonstop. I don't know why. Your teacher tell you to put the pedal?
No? Maybe not too much.
Yeah, but this is so much. It's good tempo, but fa do sol fa sol la, nice no pedal. That again, do. That's it. Yeah. This is legato with the finger. Long, that again. Off. Okay, now put a little pedal there. The way it is. You put your hand too late. Be ready. Voilà. Always the same tempo. It's so beautiful, huh? Thank you. I got that. There's a crescendo. This one. Pedal, off, pedal, off, pedal. pedal goes to the first note of the scale. Let it off. Pedal there. You can keep the pedal from there to there.
Thank you.
The accent there, not too much on the top note, because I that kid that. I have to hear the whole thing. At the very end. Voilà. Pedal, the last pedal. Oh, that, no brutality. Mm-hmm. And cut the pedal, huh? Mm-hmm. Off there, shoopla! Mm-hmm. So very legia, you know. Mm-hmm. Very. In fact, what I mean, that's what I need. Play from there. It's very gifted. Very good.
Thank you.
Can do very well, but you have to be very careful. Pedal, okay. Clarity, mm-hmm. Beauty of sound, okay. Important.
Thank you very much.
Very good. You understand?
Yes. Thank you.
Spasi vam bolshoi.
Thank you very much.
Thank you. Oh.
He's very
gifted. What? He's very gifted.
Yes. Yeah. This is Mr. Pflugmann from Germany.
From Deutschland?
Hallo!
Yes. Nein! Ja?
Ja, aber in Frankfurt geboren.
Ah, besser. Komm. It's a good school in Hanover.
Kann man sagen.
Ja. Ja, zum französische.
Es gibt keinen französischen Lehrer.
Teacher.
Nein,
ja.
Nein, aber
ja,
in UDK gibt es de Voyon.
Wo?
In UDK. Universität der Künste in Berlin.
Ja.
De Voyon.
Ja. Oh! The Fismol.
Fismol.
Interesting. Nobody plays it. Warum? It's always a good reason, I don't know why. Okay, I'm going to listen to it. Thank you.
Thank you. sane and sober. But I think you can you can add a lot of
God, he was bad. Was not normal, huh? To jump in the Rhine when there's no water in it. Oh boy. I am not I am a great admirer of Schumann. But in the same time, it's not always the same. Uh-huh. You know, it's not a
it's crazy.
Yeah. And sometimes you don't do it enough. You have to play the game. Mm-hmm. Start the beginning. Mm-hmm.
Yes. Ah, oh, okay.
It's confused.
Okay, okay. Absolute.
Okay. Absolutely rigid.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah. Mm-hmm.
Okay.
Thank you.
Okay. Not set. Yes.
And there's no tweak.
Yes.
Good.
Very clear.
That's very good.
Yes. One line.
Yeah. I'll start again. Senza passione.
Espressive.
Ma molto passione. It's true, you know. Okay.
Thank you. okay. Okay.
Okay, no rush.
It's enough. Mm-hmm.